welcome back to Sunny Life Channel. Thank you so much, guys, for tuning in. I'm here to update you of what is going to happen on the Queen from the 24th to the 28th of August 2020. On Monday, Hector is on the clean-up mission. Harriet makes peace with losing her daughter. On Tuesday, the causes start to wonder if they made the right decision for their business. Hector makes a choice that stopped Vuyiswa in her tracks. On Wednesday, Petronella bring her special brand of honesty. Tato has an unexpected blast from the past. On Thursday, the causes are starting to feel the pinch as the business slowed down. What does Jekyll really want from Tato? On Friday, Hex's operation is compromised. Tato is willing to do anything, even if it's against the law, to get Jekyll to take him seriously. Guys, this is all I have for today. You can leave your comment below and share your thoughts. Bye.